Almost last, I'm looking at Peter. Any sort of last words from the blog sphere or tweetdom?
Well, I guess considering the whole conversation, has been the focus at the end there of both productivity and sustainability, and the challenge of getting both high productivity and high sustainability beyond the 2 or 3% improvements that Fonterra and the business as usuals will get.
Well, thank you. And a big thank you to Peter for being the go-between for us tonight.